Hi, Joe.
Thank you.
did it! You got rid of the raiders! Hold on, I'll unlock the door!
Usually they're mean, but this time, one of them stole my necklace.
It belonged to my grandmother.
You looking to party?
You certainly took care of the raiders. Too bad about the townspeople that died. I know that you tried your best. Here, please accept this small reward. You're right. The raiders will never leave us alone now. What do we do? Will you help us deal with them? Look, we're not rich people. But we'll pay you as much as we can if you deal with the raiders. Please, talk to Jesse about getting to the raider base. That's quite a wound there. Let me take care of that for you. I have limited medical supplies, but all right. Just this once. Here.
Maybe you think you solved the raider problem, but for every raider you killed, there's 10 more camped out in an old mill at the edge of town. And when they find out about their friends, they're gonna be pissed. Fighting the raiders on their home turf, that takes guts. This key opens a door just over there. Head outside and follow the road to the mill. I'm supposed to deliver my shipment, so maybe I'll see you inside.
Good to see you made it here in one piece. I had to kill a dozen or so raiders just to get these people to safety. You managed to save anyone? Well, you can't save everyone, kid. And you really killed the hell out of those raiders. What's on your mind, kid? I'm a stranger, girl. Didn't your folks teach you not to talk to strangers? No. You never knew your folks. You're a child of the bomb, raised by rats, adopted by the noble knights of the Brotherhood. If you said that to me 30 years ago, I'd have shot you and sold your gear for drinking money. But I'm too old for that stuff now. Let me buy you a drink. What's on your mind, kid? Raiders. I've killed hundreds of them, and more keep popping up. As long as there are humans, there'll be raiders around to cause trouble. What's on your mind, kid? Just got into town myself. Haven't seen anyone from the Brotherhood. Except yourself. I used to be in the Brotherhood, too. Yeah, that was a long time ago.
You're dog food.